everybody. This is Brian from Super7, and what do we have here? It's Wave 2 G.I. Joe. Let's go! First up, we're gonna start with the Joes, and we're gonna start with Lady J. Look how awesome Lady J looks. It looks like she just walked in off the cartoon. She comes with her javelin, brand new card art, and a file card on the back. Did you know that she studied in Ireland and that's why there's a little bit of Gaelic to her voice? I didn't know that, but the file card told me. And we've got Duke straight off the screen with his standard issue Joe machine gun and brand new card art and file card. So then you know that Duke's name is actually Hauser. He's not Doogie Hauser, but he's Duke and Hauser. Next up is Bazooka. This has never been made before. This is Bazooka in his Arctic winter outfit from the first miniseries. He's got his namesake Bazooka and green backpack, plus file card with brand new art. Now the file card tells me his name is Katzenbogen. I've never called him Katzenbogen. He's just Bazooka because he's gonna blow things up. Next up we have Cobra, and we've got three great figures, starting off with everybody's favorite white ninja, Storm Shadow. Storm Shadow comes with a ton of accessories. He's got three accessories plus a backpack, and he just looks amazing. He's just a rad character. Everybody loves him. You can't go wrong with Storm Shadow. We've got brand new card art. We've got a brand new file card, and what can you say? It's Storm Shadow. You can't say anything. If you said anything, he'd kill you. Next up is Major Blood. Now, Major Blood is really cool. He's got that tough looking Cobra helmet. He's got the square forearm. He's got the eye patch. Yet he sets it off with a dapper collar around the front. It's like he's dressed to kill. He is one of the best from the Cobra Elite and amazing character in Cobra's army. And then we have the Game Master Drone. This is my favorite figure from the line, and it's never been made before. This is a deep cut from the Game Master episode where the Game Master takes both Cobra and Joe hostage, and they have to work together to beat him and his toys and his games and escape alive. This is a crazy figure because it looks like a Cobra soldier, but it's really a robot with the toy eyes and the face and the round nose. It's so cool. And we've got brand new card art, brand new file card, and what more can you say? It's the Game Master Drone. For our army builders, we're gonna start with Cobra, and that's the Cobra Shock Trooper. We've got the regular Shock Trooper with the short rifle, the regular Shock Trooper with the long rifle, and then the Shock Trooper Officer with the additional blue. Now the Shock Trooper shows up in Mass Device only for a few seconds, and they're transported from the Cobra base into space to prevent damage to the relay star. Now, they're a really cool design and one that's never been made before, so we couldn't wait to start making the Cobra Shock Trooper. And for army builders on the G.I. Joe side, we have a doozy. We've got the blue shirt that's seen on every boat in the G.I. Joe universe. Now, this figure has never been made before, and if you watch the episode, you're gonna find out that the blue shirts are either clean shaven, have mustaches, or beards. I mean, they're sailors. You're gonna have every combination of facial hair possible. Now, they come in tan, pink, and brown skin tones. That gives you a total of 9 combinations of blue shirts, and you can army build those in any way that you want. But if you're just collecting the line of G.I. Joe, you can grab one and be done. So that's a quick recap on G.I. Joe Reaction Wave 2. We're having a great time making these figures, and we're really excited to make some characters that have never been made before. We hope that you guys are having just as much fun collecting these figures as we are, and thank you so much for your support of both Super 7 and G.I. Joe. And until next time, Yo Joe!